don't actually know the impact of the work we're doing out in the world. We don't control that part. We control how we show up.
You know, I've been in the industry for 35 plus years and with Psych Canada since 2012. And I can't remember a time where either a live or virtual environment where the outpouring of positive comments is this high. I mean, what you achieved today surprised me, and I think it's even unprecedented.
So basically, hundreds of kids every summer are being forced to learn my music. I was like, this is fantastic. How do we do this everywhere? Like, can we somehow force everybody? Like, this is amazing.
As an event planner for my organization, I'm often cautious at booking an online speaker because often the speaker just doesn't connect in the same way as if they were live with the audience. Peter Katz did that. Peter Katz took the time to get to know who my members were in advance of the session and connected with them throughout the session. It was an impactful, moving, inspirational hour and a half that really, I think, motivated our members and gave them a sense of wellness during these uncertain times.
There's all kinds of ways that this is forcing us to adapt. And the challenge becomes, at least as I see it, is that there's this disconnect that can happen. There's this disconnect that can happen between who we need to be on the outside in order to show up and do these things we're trying to do, and what it actually feels like to be who we are on the inside trying to do them.
The combination of how he set up his studio, singing his songs, telling his stories, it felt like we were right there. I was astonished at how successful the event was from the point of view of taking a keynote, making it virtual, and making it engaging and effective.
Peter, I don't know what to say. I was trying to look for a virtual mic drop to put into the chat because you literally drop the mic and drop the hammer at the same time in terms of touching on our emotions and letting us pause to think through your words and where we're at and where we might be. Your storytelling is compelling. It equals the magnificence of your playing.
So the challenge becomes showing up wholeheartedly. And how do we do that?
Thank you. That's awesome.